One of the great things about 206 was having Ellen Sandweiss come back.
I'm Ellen Sandweiss. So I was the original Cheryl in the 1981 production of The Evil Dead. And now I come back to reprise my role.
It was fantastic to have Ellen back in the series.
I missed you, baby.
And she and Ted and Bruce, that relationship goes back 40 years.
Sorry, sis. Playtime's over.
And to have her as part of episode 206 really was special. I think she really enjoyed the challenge of coming back as that character.
I'm wearing the same clothes, minus the guts, that Cheryl wore 37 years ago. And I was happy to come back and do it.